Party Animals is finally out and on its way to becoming the funniest game on Steam. However, for some users, when they try to log into the game, it shows an error saying fail to log in. If you have been experiencing this error and want to know how to fix it, you are in the right place. We have got some effective solutions lined up for you. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Before we move forward, make sure to subscribe to our channel and like this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. So let's dive right in. Solution 1. Check your internet connection. A prerequisite to solving the fail to login error is an optimal internet connection. You need to have a proper internet connection with good upload and download speeds. You can easily check your internet connection speed using the Google homepage. Simply visit google.com in a new browser window and type speed test. Here, click on the Run Speed Test button and check the internet speed. Usually, the preferred internet speed is 3 to 5 Mbps. If the internet speed does not match your plan, contact the ISP and get the issue resolved. Solution 2. Delete Steam download cache. On to the solution that fixed this issue for us, you need to clear the Steam download cache to run the game. Exit the game and go to Steam. Click on the top left corner button and select Settings from the context menu. From the left pane menu, select Downloads. In the right pane, locate Clear Download Cache. Click on the button saying Clear Cache. Steam will now restart. Launch the game and it should launch directly to the game window. And there you have it. Now you know how to fix the fail to login error on Party Animals. We hope one of these methods worked for you. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.